Serving as an agent for three alliances that really can't stand each other is difficult, but as a neutral party, at least they trust the Fighters Guild. Mostly. But you look like you need something. Did Wayload send you about the job?
He did.
I'm working for Wayload. Can you tell me more about what this is all about?
Of course. The three alliances have been sending supply ships to High Isle for weeks now, all in anticipation of some unrevealed business. Anyway, they hired the Fighters Guild to serve as an agent for all of them, and the Hall Steward assigned me.
And some of these ships were right nearby.
The waters between High Isle and Aminos are particularly treacherous. Ships run aground or get smashed by storms on a regular basis. These ships, however, were carrying uniforms for the three alliances. If those fall into the wrong hands...
Why do you think I'd find this place in shipwreck shores?
Because we know the Dreadsail Pirates use the place as a port of call. Get in there, find the crates, and burn them to ash. Imagine the kind of havoc those Sea Elves could cause if they could disguise themselves as Alliance sailors or soldiers.
Good point. Goodbye.
Yay!
I'm gonna work on a voice that's a mix of Khajiit and Nord. That would fit Grahim Cal perfectly. Maybe working a Nord voice with a bit of a growl to it. I think that would work very well for us. Hey, Jakar. Yeah, don't forget about this skyscraper over here. In this Gunflon Bay, there's a skyscraper right there. Now we're here. I found a heavy sack there once. Wasn't there today.
Good quality there.
Oh no, not Lando Lamont. Or Lando Minot.
Get away from me, stupid thing!
Is it gone?
Nope. It's in your rectum.
Get back here, you stupid thing!
ever responded to stuff like that. Come on, seriously. The Ronin class? Hell to the, I mean, they brought out, like, Activary armors and stuff. Why not? Yes, Raheem Cal is using Lyris Titanborn's bag.
There'd be useful supplies in there.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Good spot, Izzy.
Anything good?
Yeah, there's some high scraps. That sounds useful. Ah, here we go. Okay, now we're coming up on it.
Another find for your pack. Now this is why I joined you. This place is great.
You there. Here, please.
Buddy's got Eberhard pack armor.
No, you don't know me. But I do know you. Keeping an eye on notable people while going unnoticed is sort of my expertise. The only reason we're speaking is because I'm in something of a predicament.
What's the matter?
My partner and I were recovering intelligence for the Pact in Shipwreck Shoals. But we were caught by Dread Sail pirates and separated. Imagine the harm Sea Elves could do with Pact maps and orders. We can't allow it.
So you want me to recover the intelligence?
Yes, and I need you to rescue my partner. If she was captured, she'd be consigned to a life of brutal slavery. If you rescue Nari and take care of the documents, I'll forfeit my finder's fee from the Pact to you.
You have a deal.
The three things to look out for are enemy messages to collect, allied documents to destroy, and Nari to bring to safety. You'll find all of them either among the wreckage on the shoals or among the Sea Elves. Take my skiff to get there.
What do you do for the Avatar Pact?
I keep an eye on the sisters for them. Make note of noteworthy people and events, gather information. Exchange it with other eyes and ears around the Isles. Folks beneath notice, Nari among them. The rewards far outweigh the risks, usually.
Tell me about your partner.
This is risky business. Informants that get caught shouldn't expect a rescue, but I just can't leave her. The truth of it is, Nari's my sister. Letting her be dragged off by the Sea Elves would make future family gatherings awkward.
Anything I should know about Shipwreck Shoals?
It's a particularly treacherous route through the Sisters' archipelago. Anything larger than a skiff that gets pulled in by the currents usually winds up running aground on the shoals. Violently.
Why not avoid the area?
It's a tempting route for clandestine maneuvers. That makes it a favorite of pirates and Alliance warships seeking to avoid a lot of attention. I suspect the Dread Sail's presence explains why so many ships have been lost lately.
Goodbye. Alright. Let's go. Tangled rigging and broken hull surround this treacherous isle. A warning to any sea captain foolish enough to sail too close. Whether it belongs to the Sea Elves or the Hadalids is anyone's guess, but neither looks like they're part of the other. What's that?